You can close the door behind you. All right, that's cool. All right, let's sit down on the couch.
Bet.
All right, Woody, I need your help with something.
Yeah, what is it, partner?
Well, you see that door over there?
Yeah, I see that door. What's wrong with it?
That door leads to dimensions, and I don't know where does it lead to. We threw Mrs. Buttcrack in there, but she didn't come out.
Wait, you threw Mrs. Buttcrack in there?
Yeah, she kind of broke inside of her house, and then she tried to attack us, so we decided to throw her in there. Well, I don't even know when she's going to come back, honestly. Well, I did say that this door actually leads to other portals, and nobody goes in and nobody comes out. But I really want to know what's actually in there, honestly.
Probably nothing. Probably leads to other places.
Yeah, kind of does.
Man, what does that smell?
What?
I don't know. It kind of stinks, to be honest, but it smells. Oh, it smells like a dead body. Hold on. What does that smell?
Pluto?
What?
What did you put in a microwave?
Nobody.
Nobody? As in a person?
Pluto, who are you putting in a microwave?
I don't know.
You better tell me.
Okay, it was Photonegative Mickey. I put him in the microwave.
Wait, what? You did what?
Yeah, I put him in the microwave because he was being a b-hole, so yeah.
Pluto, whatever you do, do not turn that microwave on.
I'm warning you, Pluto, do not turn that microwave on. Otherwise, you...
Oh, well, he kind of deserves it.
So, what's your name?
My real name is Maggie, but people just call me Nibbles.
I like Maggie. That's a good name.
Nibbles, get the hell out of here!
Pluto! Why did you just throw me?
Because you're a girl. And all girls are ugly in this planet, including you.
That's right. Now go eat your boy's cheese or something like that. Go eat your boy's nuts.
This is something I don't like. Why you guys always make fun of me?
Wow, that was kind of rude.
She's ugly.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, hey Mickey. Hey Donald.
What are you guys doing here?
Well, we want to watch our favorite TV show. Can we put it on?
Sure. What does it matter? Where's the remote? There it is. Just put on something what you guys want to watch.
Oh, okay, then.
Hello, my Steve. It's Steve of the Game. I'm Steve from Minecraft.
And today, Jesus, fresh lemonade. Please come and get your lemonade. It's only $9.99 for sale. That's what I'm about to say. Jesus, fresh lemonade. We're gonna be looking at my dusty, stinky ass memes again! Like, seriously!
We need our meme material!
So why don't you guys go grab some snacks? Enjoy the damn memes, yo! Or else, I'm gonna fart in your freaking face tonight.
I like to solve the puzzle.
All right, go ahead. That's it, yeah.
Oh my gosh, Steve, those memes are so funny.
Thank you, Donald. Can I fart in your face?
No.
Oh, okay then. That's okay.
God dang it, Steve. What do you want?
Well, Pluto, I got something, somewhere we could go to, and it's delicious.
Okay, then what is it called?
Bong Chong.
Bong Chong.
Yeah, Bong Chong. It's so delicious. You guys gotta eat there.
I ate there before. It was good.
See? Mickey knows what I'm talking about.
But I don't really feel like going there.
Bruh.
Well, I do feel like babysitting. So, yeah.
Okay, well, that's okay, because I invited my friends, the Teletubbies.
Boom, they're just right here.
Oh, actually brought them here. That's cool.
Yeah, so, Mickey, all you need to do is babysit them while I'm gone.
Well, why didn't you get somebody else to babysit them?
Apparently, they just wanted you to babysit them.
Oh, okay then. Am I gonna get paid for this?
Yeah, $50.
Bet! $50, bet!
Plus, guys, Bonchong is all the way in, Jacksonville, so, yeah. So, that Florida. It's a Florida, right?
Yup.
Bet, let's go!
Alright, guys! So, how you guys feel today?
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Yeah, so am I. I'm also feeling good.
As well as me, I'm good as ever.
So do am I.
And I.
Oh, that's cool. What's your guys' names?
My name is Tinky Binky.
My name is Dipsy.
My name is Lala.
My name is Poe.
And my name is Nunu.
Okay, then. Well, my name is Mickey Mouse. I hope you already know that.
Yeah, we've seen you before.
Yeah. So, what do you guys want to do? You guys want to watch TV?
Yeah, sure. TV will be fine.
What you guys want to watch?
Little Einsteins,
South Park,
Family Guy,
American Dad,
Luther's.
What about Little Einsteins? That's one of my favorite shows.
Mine too.
Eh, it don't matter. Let's watch it.
Alright, Einsteins, let's go.
I love this show so much.
Me too, Tinky Winky. This show is the best show on Earth. Man, this is part of Disney. I love it.
What's wrong, bro? What's good with you, man? Is there something wrong, Mickey?
Yeah, somebody's at the door. I'm gonna go get it. You guys can continue watching the show.
Oh, okay, then. Man, I love this show so much.
Who is it? Don't worry, I'll open the door. Hello, can I help you?
It's I, Mrs. Buttcrack. I am back.
Oh, my face! My beautiful face!
Man, the show is amazing. I actually love that character. Me too, she's actually good at singing.
Who the heck are you kids?
Wait, what? Who are you?
Who am I doesn't matter. Well, technically it kind of does. Because we don't know if you are a criminal or a robber, or we don't even know.
Shut up and get lost!
Hey, don't talk to us like that.
I said shut up and get lost! The four of you, including a stupid vacuum cleaner.
Yikes!
Well, if you wanted a communication, you could have at least said, hello, my name is this and that. And then we could actually, we would respond to you. Something like that.
Really, bruh? Really?
Well, that's how a conversation works, right? Look, if the five of you don't be quiet, I swear, I'm going to bomb this whole place.
There you are, Mrs. Buttcrack. I finally found you.
Oh, you found me. Well, guess what? I'm about to kill those stupid idiots.
I think you're talking about the Teletubbies, and you're not going to lay a hand on even one of them.
Oh, I will. Just you watch and see. I'm gonna start with this green one right here.
Why, because I'm black?
Yes, of course, it's because you're black. I wish slavery never ended.
That's racially motivated!
Everybody, quick! Go to the white room! You'll be safe! Go! I can hear you over this Buttcrack!
Well, you heard him. Let's go, guys. Come on, let's go! Whoa!
You think you're funny? Huh?
Listen, pal, no one, no problems, okay? All I just want you to do is leave my house, okay?
Bruh, this room stank. It smells like dog in here.
Well, Dipsy, this is what we're gonna have to do for now until Mickey gets rid of that Buttcrack character.
This place is kinda dirty also. There's a lot of garbage.
Hey guys, look, there's outside. Maybe we can escape from here and then we can just go ahead and just go outside and we'll be safe.
Lala, you're stepping on a dead roach.
I don't think so.
Whoa!
Oh!
Well, what are we waiting for? We gotta go help him.
Come on, get up, Mickey Mouse. Come on, get up.
Get Bill out of B-Word. Yeah.
You guys are too fine. I'm out of here.
Come back to us again.
Hey, where did Mrs. Buttcrack go?
Maybe she ran away for good.
No, I'm right here. I'm gonna steal this house, cause I can.
No, no, you can't steal our house. This is my house. I pay money for this house.
No, you don't. Photo negative Mickey pays for this house, and I'm gonna steal his rent.
You know what, Mrs. Buttcrack? That is it. I am calling the police.
What? No, no, don't call the police. Please don't call the cops.
It's too late, Mrs. Buttcrack. Yeah, you're going to jail for a long time. Just like my uncle.
Yeah, hello, cops? Yeah, there's, we found the teacher, Miss Buttcrack. She kind of broke inside of my house, and she trying to attempt to kill one of my friends. So, can you guys come down here, please? Thank you. I'll see you in 5 minutes. Yeah, see, look like the cops are on their way, Mrs. Buttcrack.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was just only joking.
Do you really think that breaking in someone's house, trying to attempt to kill children, and trying to beat people up on purpose is a joke?
You're a meanie.
I didn't mean it. I swear, I never meant it.
Oh, look, look, the police are here. Come on, let's go, Mrs. Buttcrack.
No, no, I don't want to go to jail.
Well, that thing is settled
with. Everybody, Mrs. Buttcrack is gone for now. So, what is this called for, victory dance?
Yeah!
Hey there, fellers. We're back.
Oh, took you guys long enough. What took you guys so long?
For us to get the bonchon, it was kind of a long way. We were hoping to give you some as well, but, I kind of ate it all. Sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Pluto. I wasn't really hungry. I just had some fun today.
Oh, my fun today. I can't know where to go.
Wow, we're watching some TV, and all of a sudden, Mrs. Buttcrack came home. But don't worry, we already took care of her. She's now in jail. Because she tried to attempt to kill the Teletubbies. So, yeah. Yeah, she's in jail now.
Huh, that's actually good of her.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, I'm glad you had fun, Mickey. I think it's time for us to go home.
Oh, no! Come on!
I gotta drop them off at their house. They gotta do stuff there.
They don't probably want to live there no more. They can probably stay here.
All right. They'll stay here.
Yay!
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I agree.
Yep.
So do I. Mm-hmm. A lot of cleaning to me to do.
Shut up.
All right.
Well, you guys gonna have to stay with us. This is cool, right?
Yeah, it's cool. I'd love to stay here with you, Mickey. Me too.
But we gotta go home first and get your guys' stuff, and then you guys are here. So let's go do that right now. Okay, Steve.
We'll be back, Mr. Mouse.
Okay, I'm glad you guys had fun. So did I.